Everybody on social media looks successful. If they're running a business doing 2K, 10K, 50K, 100K, all the way up, they all look successful. And what you have to consider is that, would I rather spend my time, my money, and my energy focusing on external things like looking successful, or would I much rather spend my time and energy and resources of actually becoming successful and then starting to look successful? Because looking successful is easy, but actually being successful is not.